My name is Tanja Tkatschowa. I'm a photographer. Before the election, I'd been working in a government newspaper for 3 years. But after the election, I left the newspaper because I didn't support their position in highlighting the political situation in our country. And Belarus currently has no laws, including the law on media. Journalists are harassed for their work, imprisoned, deprived of their equipment, and disbarred for doing their work. This must be stopped.